Hey guys, sekarang kami lagi mau staycation di Ayana, dan sebelum mulai, mau introduction dulu sedikit. Jadi Ayana Estate ini gede banget, di dalamnya ada 4 resort. Ada Ayana Villas, Ayana Resort, ada Rimba, dan juga Ayana Segara. And this is our first stop, their newest resort, Ayana Segara.
So pretty.
Karena kamarnya belum ready, jadi kami diarahin ke Luna Rooftop to enjoy our welcome drink. And wow, look at the view, it's so nice. Di Ayana ini tuh banyak banget tropical greens dan juga banyak banget poolnya. And a lot of perfect spot to watch sunset. Honestly, I'm so excited for this trip. Dan semoga video ini membantu kalian sih yang pengen stay di sini untuk lihat ada apa aja sih di dalam ini. Karena jujur, udah ketiga kali datang, masih aja belum selesai explore karena segede itu. Yeay! We're back at Ayana. Jadi ini adalah our second time in Ayana Segara. And honestly, I feel like this time kayaknya lebih cantik ya, Beb ya.
Yeah.
Soalnya the first time pas kita datang tuh kayak baru opening, but this time wow, kayak semua jadi bagus banget. Dan oh my god, the room is so nice. This is the newest one in Ayana Estate. Jadi kalian boleh deh cobain room ini. So we are staying at the ocean view room with extra bed. Desain kamarnya tuh lebih ke modern, with a touch of local, Balinese, and Japanese. The whole vibe is so relaxing and pleasant. Feels so clean and new. And I recommend this resort for you guys who prefer a more bright, clean, and modern architecture. Terus ini juga bathtubnya hadap ke balkoni. Ah, indah banget. Ah, I'm so happy to be here.
Ini kita ada 2 bir dan 3 soft drinknya.
Oh, itu free ya? Yeah. And I'm gonna make myself some tea. Di sini ada lemongrass, terus ada juga Midnight in Paris and masala chai.
Itu hari biasa loh.
I have in-room dining yang kalian bisa scan the code. And what's nice is di sini tuh menunya udah ada yang English, Japanese, Chinese, and Korean. Jadi kalian bisa pilih sesuai the language.
Kayaknya sih artis Korea gitu loh, nggak mau yang datang pergi. Whispers in my head.
We're going for swimming. Sekarang ada suka, wah, suka banget. Are you trying to make me fall?
Yes.
There you go. I just take a shower. Padahal tadi pagi baru keramas, ini keramas lagi. Wah, there's so much stuff to do here. Aku kayak, do I have enough time? Anyway, ini lucu ya. Tas hair dryer sama kayak pajamasnya. Alasan gak pernah travel light, cause I bring everything. Even my hair tonic pun aku bawa. Terus apa lagi ya? Lotion, hair oil, semua deh. Sekarang udah terbiasa sih, gak bisa tinggalin satu pun. Tahu nggak kalau di Ayana ini ada 26 dining places? Semua jenis makanan dari berbagai negara ada. So there's really no reason for me to go out karena di dalam resort sendiri banyak banget resto bagus dan enak. And we're having dinner at Scusa. It's a Mediterranean restaurant and this place is so beautiful. I love the ambience. Aku sampai mikir, should I celebrate my birthday here? Cantik banget sih tempatnya.
Beda banget sih ternyata kalau pakai lights. Ooh, so nice.
What are you eating it in? How much is it? Just now the om says 600,000. I was shocked. 600? But turns out it's 660. Good morning everyone. Jadi this is our day 2 di Ayana Segara. I try to do nothing but I cannot. Jadi aku bangunnya pagi dan aku pergi ke gym 1 jam. Ini aku udah siap-siap get ready. Tapi anakku masih tidur, but we really need to go karena habis breakfast we're gonna have like a workshop, jamu workshop I guess. Breakfast di Karang Restoran di dalam Ayana Segara dan fun fact di sini tuh kalian bisa loh having breakfast di other resort. Contohnya aku stay di Segara, aku tuh bisa enjoy breakfast di Rimba dan juga sebaliknya. Kalian bisa nanya juga ke staffnya, bisa main ke resto mana aja soalnya pilihannya tuh juga banyak banget. Pilihan makanannya banyak dan menarik dan aku juga ngerasa kali ini they improve a lot since the last time I came karena waktu itu masih masa COVID sih. Jadi enggak se-fully operated kayak sekarang. Nah, sekarang kayaknya udah normal ya. Bener-bener semuanya improve dan standarnya udah back to normal. Enak-enak banget sih breakfastnya.
This is pandan dan it's so good.
Setelah breakfast, kita mau explore the resort dan juga try out some activities. Di sini tuh pilihan aktivitasnya juga banyak. Jadi, kalian bisa cek di website. Karena resortnya terlalu besar, jadi kemana-mana kita harus naik buggy ataupun naik tram. Nah, kita sekarang tuh lagi di Ayana Farm. Mereka tuh ada tanam sayur-sayuran sendiri. Jadi, banyak banget di resto mereka tuh sayuran dan buahnya itu dari farmnya Ayana. They also have green camp, di mana kita bisa nitip anak-anak untuk belajar di sana.
What is this? No, this one. Marquisa!
Okay, when you go to the front, turn left, yeah.
Alright, hello. Do
you have a class?
Okay.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's a very
lavender
famous brand
body butter.
Yeah. Oh. And this one, they revamped Jamu, so the great granddaughter.
I love this mint so much. So this is what I choose, the base, middle, and the top.
Bye bye. I don't know, mine smells bad. I don't know.
It's curry, you did.
Okay, men trat, yeah.
It's chicken curry.
A lot of shop here.
Do you want to buy something? It's so beautiful.
Even wait this more.
Why they put the mac and cheese on the kids menu?
Why?
It's obviously for pairing.
Why?
It's too good and it's
so nice, yeah. What?
They buy the boat and go.
I don't
know.
It's disturbing me. I don't know. Ini dari kemarin. Aduh.
So kind.
Ini dari kemarin. Aduh.
So lovely.
So right now kita lagi mau ke Kubu Beach.
So cool.
Turn off your phone and off your mind. How's the wave? Honey. Hey, sekarang kita lagi di Kubu Beach. Aku udah foto beberapa. Lalu di sini tuh juga ada kayak tanah yang berlubang-lubang gitu loh. Jadi kalau lagi surut tuh kayak ada bolong-bolong yang kalian kalau take photo itu bagus kalau pakai bikini gitu. Dan aku tuh kayak baru sadar deh, aku kayak agak fobia sama laut. Aku injak tanah, injak pasir, lihat waves itu aku kayak takut gitu loh. So yeah. Baru tahu kalau aku bukan pecinta pantai. I mean I try to love it but bener-bener sih kayak aku prefer duduk santai bareng aja. Siapa yang kayak gini juga, ayo. Jadi kita lagi di Kampung Bali, ini adalah Balinese Buffet dan ternyata ini tempatnya outdoor dan gede banget sambil nonton show. Just now I thought it's like restoran biasa, but no. And we came a bit late, harusnya jam 6 sih biar masih terang. So yeah, now it's almost 7:30 plus plus. So yeah, this is our food. Jadi di sini tuh makanannya mostly like apa ya, Indonesian, Balinese, dan it looks so legit sih. Ada babi guling juga. This is the Balinese food and we are watching the show. Wow, babe, they also have seafood?
They have seafood, look. They have crayfish, they have prawns,
Wow, hebat ya. Ambilnya di mana sih?
Kayaknya bener-bener deh. Kalian kalau datang ke sini gak usah keluar lagi. Karena kalau keluar rugi, terlalu banyak tempat bagus. This is our third time. Jadi pertama kali ke kampung ya. Dan baru tahu kalau segede ini tempatnya.
Dan ada tari kecak, ada penampilan. Terus makanan ini khas-khas Bali.
Enak loh, enak banget loh.
So this is the dessert. Wow. Ini tuh es daluman. I just take all sih. Semuanya kelihatan menarik banget.
Orang mana itu?
Hah?
Orang mana?
Orang udah tinggal di Bali sih.
Tinggal Bali.
Iya.
Asalnya ibu dari mana?
Batam.
Dari Batam.
Enak banget sih, parah. Oh, mencium. Kalian kalau misalnya kesini peak season, better breakfastnya agak pagi sih. Karena ramai banget kalau jam 9. So ya, check.
Kita lagi di Saka Museum. Ini tuh built by Ayana dan ada di dalam resortnya. Pas masuk, I'm so amazed karena wow, itu bener-bener kayak proper museum. Then the quality of everything is just like so nice. Jadi di dalam museum ini akan dijelasin kayak budaya Bali. Ini ada kalendernya, terus banyak juga patung-patung dan barang yang memang peninggalan dari berapa puluh bahkan ratusan tahun. Bener-bener antik banget. Dan sekarang kita lagi di cinema mau nonton A Short Story About Nyepi.
Island-wide, everyone in Bali is going to the water source.
Nah, mereka juga akan jelasin ke kita beberapa item peninggalan dari zaman dulu. Terus ini juga ada library yang kita bisa baca-baca. And honestly, the vibe is just so nice. Ini gak kayak lagi di Bali sih, ini kayak lagi di luar negeri. Sekeren itu. This is my first time really enjoying a museum. Nah, di sini juga ada art gallery untuk patung ogoh-ogoh. Ini gede banget. Setelah kesini, aku langsung nominasiin si Ayana currently is the best resort in my opinion. Karena benar-benar lengkap banget di dalamnya semua. Semuanya ada.
Lunch time di Chinese restaurant Ahyat Abalo.
Okay. Berarti menurut seseorang kamu tidak layak makan kepiting. But it's okay. I rela kupasin for you.
Wow, this is killer. Baby, enough, baby.
Panas, panas, panas.
Wow. Good. So good. Dan aku selalu eat it with mantau goreng. Alasan aku makan chili crab tuh karena ini sih.
also sounds good.
Thank you.
The best thing in the world, wansui. Terus gue kalau pergi pasar, daun wansui orang Bali nggak tahu. Soalnya daun ketumbar. So many names ya.
It's so good.
Oh, it's so good.
The lunch was amazing, and now my tummy from this. Guilty pleasure, so good.
Tadi kita ke Rimbanya, bilang mau ke Enafina, Villa dia suruh naik tram.
Oh, mungkin
dia nggak tahu ya.
This is our villa.
Oh, minibar yang tersedia di sana itu.
Wow, di sini ternyata ada ruangan. The walking closet. Cool. Wow. Amazing. Shower, toilet.
OMG, it's so cool.
Amazing, right?
Gila, ini amazing banget sih.
I love it, I love it.
Keren banget. Okay, so they have outdoor pool as well. Let me show you.
Look at this. This is heaven. Oh my goodness, look at that. Wow. Ini ada kabananya. And this is the view. Wow, this is so beautiful. Oh my goodness, this is so fun. Actually, this is our second time. Kemarin tuh pernah sih yang di Ayana Villa, tapi bagus juga. Ini aku tunjukin deh fotonya. Tapi ini kayak lebih gede lagi. But now we run out of time. Maybe we need to go to
Let's
the
go.
Spa. Karena udah jam 3, oke? Okay? Ntar kita baru enjoy this pool. Couple time. Hayden dia lagi di villa sendiri, dia nggak mau ke
kita.
Going through the rivers and the forests that is leading us to our room. And there she is, my favorite person in the world, Miss Mohita.
Wow, the massage is so so good. This is my third time di Ayana. Tadi kali ini kami berdua dapat terapi sebenarnya bagus banget sih. I've tried a lot of 5-star resort massage, tapi ini benar-benar memorable. Dari dia tekan aja aku udah tahu wah ini bagus dan it was so good. Sekarang kita lagi getting ready for rock bar. I will say everything is such a rush. Habis massage kita buru-buru pulang and take photo dan sekarang kita harus buru-buru lagi pergi ke rock bar. This villa is so nice. Aku besok mau clear out everything so that I can enjoy this place lebih maksimal.
Oh,
said 100 million times to you before. I'm doing all right without you, baby. I hope she told my turns that I'm okay. Took your number off my phone. I'm doing better on my own. 생각조차 안 나좋았던 나도. Without you, baby, I will feel brand new. Took your number off my phone. I'm doing better on my own. I'm doing better.
You like it?
We're back.
So what are we doing, Eden?
Going back home to see you off.
I don't want to miss the sunset, Eden.
You want me to go?
Because it's already red.
I'm already too hot.
Hey, baby.
Oh, it's alright. Let me unwrap.
Let's zoom in. Let's zoom in more. Let's zoom in even more. Yeah. Yeah, it's so beautiful. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Kita lupa set alarm, tapi wah, untung kita kebangun jam 6.30. This is the sunrise. Villa ini keren sih, dari kanan bisa lihat sunrise dan nanti sore sunsetnya di kiri. Dan ini cantik banget, parah. Udah lama banget nggak stay di villa like this. The vibe is amazing, bener-bener. It's like a paradise in Bali. So ya, kita bakal enjoy the moment, soak in everything. Dan ya, habis ini kita mau explore lagi. Udah ganti baju renang, bentar lagi kita mau ke Riverpool. Itu adalah spot terkenal banget di Ayana. Jadi kalau kalian datang, make sure to visit that spot karena foto bagus banget. But before that, kita mau... Wah, look at this majestic bathroom. Terus suamiku juga udah nyalain lilinnya. Oh my god, ini memang romantis banget. Pagi-pagi juga keren banget. Kayak aku gak bosan-bosan ngeliat view ini. Dan pagi-pagi udah pada antri dong mau foto. So, kali ini aku ambil bubur, tapi ini kayak bubur Thailand. And of course some protein, dan di sini ada noodles, ini soto. So many food here, guys.
I always order porridge, it's so good.
keluar lah kuih kuih.
Aja lari 1 jam to burn all the breakfast I ate. Whew, let's get back.
Kita lagi mau ke Japanese restaurant Sumizen. Jadi ini tuh restoran baru di Ayana. So yeah, just the two of us karena itu lagi asyik main game sama temannya.
Sumizen. Tadinya aku kira ini tuh Japanese restaurant, ternyata ini more of Korean food. Jadi tadi ada japchae, yukgaejang, dan juga grilled meat. Cuman ini emang set up dan cara masaknya like Japanese way katanya. Jadi ya yeah, look at this, udah Japanese banget. But yeah, I'm excited to try it karena ini adalah resto terbaru di Ayana yang kita belum pernah coba.
Kita baru makan like side dishnya, but it's already so good. Wah, aku sebenernya jangan makan terlalu banyak, dan you already finished the whole bowl. It's so good. Ini tadi ada daging, ya ampun enak banget.
It's like a, I think it's such a great experience, kayak slow dining gitu loh.
Mm-hmm.
All the food is here, let's eat it.
Alright, now it's time for dinner. They're preparing something very nice. It's like a romantic dinner. Tapi aku mau ala-ala blindfolded. Okay, maybe I need to wear ini right? Close my eyes, right? Do I need? No need? Okay. It's gonna be a surprise. Katanya sih bagus banget ya. Yay! Thank you, Ayana.
Thank you, Ayana.
For surprising us.
Let's go.
Coffee is the key.
Nyan, where is this one? You want me to wear this?
Up to you.
Okay.
Yay! Join the club!
Want to express our gratitude to God for His favor and His grace.
Yeah.
And we can enjoy all of this, right?
I just told them, my viewers. Kalau kita kan nikahnya kan 12 tahun lalu ya.
Yeah.
Pas propose kan literally nothing. Biasanya kan orang propose tuh mewah gitu ya. Mm. At least adalah bunga atau apa. Kayak for my case, no flowers, no ring. Mm. Gak ada apa-apa sih ya.
Yeah. Yeah. Tapi saya ada kesempatan kemarin di Tabanan kan, di resort.
Iya, yeah, iya.
Yeah. Satu resort lagi untuk ulang yeah. propose ke dia. Itu romantic sih. Yeah.
And after that we had a lot of chance to enjoy this kind of romantic yeah. dinner sih. So ya, yeah. Jadi kalau kalian pas awal-awal pacaran masih susah,
yep.
it's okay karena hidup kan panjang ya. Mm. Mungkin waktu itu nggak ada kesempatan, tapi siapa tahu 10 tahun kemudian kayak kami, like we had a lot of chance ya. Ya kan?
Yeah.
Jadi ya kita nggak bisa prediksi what happen in future. So ya, yeah. Mungkin kerja keras sih bisa ya.
Yeah.
Enjoy it later.
And teamwork. Teamwork.
This is so pretty,
Badugul
salad.
Phil Stock Redesian.
Okay.
Hello, Aiden, you want to eat with us?
Yeah, this shit.
Wow, tart.
Whoa, yeah. Looks so
is
good.
Is it a big banana?
Okay. Ooh.
dessert, please.
Thank you.
Can I get your dessert, please?
Cool, I start recording already.
Yeah. Wow, orang-orang udah mulai antri ya?
Iya. Yeah. Kayak toko, misalnya iPhone kan. Buka jam 10 kita kan, antrinya jangan jam 10.
I think from here, baby. Wow, wah ini gede banget. Saya kayaknya harus minta suami datang. Dan di sini, small portion segini ya.
Iya, emang maksudnya tempatnya emang segini.
Ah, oke, okay, oke, thank you.
Wow, yours is so beautiful, Eden.